continues to hang around Eden Park. The All Blacks prepare to do the haka.